Second down, here's Jalen Hurts. Zacchaeus here hauling it in.